Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a very vlog style video. So basically you can tell from the title what the video is going to be. I'm going to show you my entire skincare collection, every single skincare product that I own. I remember doing a skincare collection last year and you guys really enjoyed that, so I thought why not let me do this all over again and show you what my skincare collection looks like this year. Now I want to say 85% of my skincare collection is right here inside this cubicle, I want to say, of my cabinet. And then there are obviously a lot of products which are kept here on top, which I will also take you through. And then towards that side I have another cabinet in which I keep a little bit of like backup, I want to say. And then there are some things which are inside my bathroom. I will not take you inside my bathroom because I think it's a little gross and I don't have the most prettiest looking washroom ever, washroom slash bathroom or whatever. So yeah, I will just bring all those products outside right here and show them to you. But yeah, we're gonna first go inside this. I'm gonna literally take out every single thing that is inside this and show you. So let's go. Okay, so this is a better look of what the cabinet looks like. I'm literally gonna just open it, take out every single product, and yes, a lot of the things are literally just like piled one on top of each other, like one on top of the other, because otherwise it's not gonna fit. Okay, it's not gonna fit. So I'm gonna like literally take out every single thing and show you. So first, in the beginning, in the front, we have a couple of face washes. I have the Body Cupid Deep Clarifying Face Wash. I have the MAC Caffeine Coffee Face Wash. I have this Mamaearth sunscreen, another Kaya face wash. By the way, this is just gonna be like a pleasant video to watch. I'm not gonna like sit and review skincare or anything, okay? These are basically just the products that I own that I'm gonna show you. You will probably find reviews already on my channel in like morning skincare routines, nighttime skincare routines, favorites videos, etc., etc. So do keep that in mind. My favorite wand, multivitamin super hydrate. Okay, this is not in focus. Yeah, now it's in focus. The multivitamin super hydrator, love this stuff. As you can see, how much I love it. Then I have this, I basically decanted like a different product inside this. It's the Toli Moli Banana Sleeping Bag. The packaging is really bad, so I had to like put everything inside this. Yeah. Then this is a Toli Moli face mask. I also have two of my like backup Toli Moli. These are like exfoliator slash scrubs. I have two of them here. I have another Toli Moli mask right here. So we have that. I'm also a little scared that, you know, when I'm taking these products out, they're probably gonna like topple over each other and I'm gonna break some glass bottle. The Innisfree Green Tea Seed Serum, Aroma Magic Aloe Vera Sunscreen, the Plum Sunscreen. I also have two more of these backups, basically. The Toli Moli Toli Lab AC Control Emulsion. I'm sorry, a lot of these things are not in focus. You can see they're in focus there, but when I bring them near the camera, they're not in focus. I don't know how that works, literally. This is the Want Vitamin C Water. Some of you have asked me to review this. Give me some time, you guys. I can't test out multiple vitamin C serums together. So when I feel like it's a good enough time, and I'll start testing this out, and then I will test it out for a couple of months before I talk to you guys about it. So please be patient. Please, please, please be patient. So yeah, that was that. The Dot & Key Chemical Exfoliator. The Kiehl's... what is this called? Midnight Recovery Concentrate. The Dr. Sheth's BHA. The Mamaearth. Which one is this? This is the Skin Illuminate Face Serum. What else do we have? We have some Dot & Key Sleeping Masks. We have the Dr. Sheth's Sulfur Face Mask. Yeah, we have these two. Also, by the way, it's raining outside, so if you can hear like like if my voice is not super clear, if there's any problem with that, I am extremely sorry. Yeah, I don't know, this video is literally going to be all over the place. Sincere apologies for that. This is the VLCC Radiance Pro Sunscreen Gel SPF 30. We have a lot of face masks piled all on top of each other. We have the Natural Vibes Tea Tree Face Pack. This is like tea tree and charcoal. We have the Unlock Mixify Skin Glow Face Mask. The Dot & Key Tan Minimalizing Facial Clay Mask. We have two Biotic face masks. We have the Bio Clove underneath. And we have the Bio Fruit one, which is their, yeah, the tan removal face mask. So we have a lot of face masks there. Here we have the Mixify, the green one. It's called, what is it called? It's called Clarifying Face Mask. We have the Dot & Key Pollution Acne Defense Green Clay Mask. We have the Pore Congesting Black one by Dot & Key. And we have the Dot & Key Makeup Remover Balm. I think I should just point them out to you. Because if I bring them close by, it's anyways out of focus. So I think this is a better system. I'll just show you from the distance and then I will remove them so you can see newer things. By the way, the Plum body wash bottle right there doesn't actually have body wash. I played like DIY and I mixed up a couple of my face washes, like sample face washes and stuff. So that's what inside, that is what is inside that, in case you were curious. Can you see how much I have stocked up the Pond's Super Light Gel Cream? I feel like I haven't mentioned this on YouTube, but if you've been following me on Instagram, you would know that. You would know that. And then I also have the Pond's Light Moisturizer on top of that. That one, again, I haven't started using. The one on top of that... Okay, I was just about to break a glass bottle. But yeah, what I was saying is, this white dabba that you see on top of the Pond's Light Moisturizer is a Cocoon Beauty hair mask. And then the Miniso Ginseng Cream is on top of that. So we have a big stack pile. I'm going to just remove all the things that I've showed you already. And then we will proceed. Okay, we're back. I have also taken you guys a little bit closer. So everything that is like inside is also visible. I have the Nivea Fresh Natural Deodorant right here. I know this is not available on Nykaa. I actually got this from like a beauty store near my house. So that is that. The Indulgio's Squalene Oil is right here. And then I also have the Green Tea Watery Serum by It's Skin. Pixi Glow Tonic you can clearly see. And then I have a Toli Moly Essence that is under that. There are three Body Shop banana body yogurts. If you've been following me on my Instagram, you know my obsession with it. I've also mentioned how much I love it on YouTube as well. Yeah, that is that. You can also... Okay. I'm going to definitely break something today, just by the way. But you can see the bottle of the Sugandha Heli Chrysum and Rosehip Serum right here. And then this is the Oriflame... Purifying face oil. This has organic green tea and lime. It's like a spot treatment, I'm assuming, but it's like in an oil base. Yeah, I got this from one of my friend who is an Oriflame rep. So we have all of that. You can also see the Kaya serum that I love. This smells amazing. It's like a hair perfume, but it's like a serum. I'm basically trying to save it because it smells amazing and it's gonna like, you know, get over pretty soon, and it's expensive, so I'm like trying to hold off repurchasing it, even though I probably will soon. Then we have the Miniso Green Tea Peeling Gel. We have the Urban Botanics Neem and Basil Mattifying Moisturizer. This is actually a hand wash ka like bottle in which I put my Avon Carbon Cleanser. And this one is going to actually go into my bathroom very soon, because yeah, it's just convenient like this. I don't have to like keep pulling out products every time. So that was that. Then we have the Avon Naturals Brightening. Again, this is the lime. It's like, again, like a peeling gel, like the Miniso Green Tea one. We have the Chia Seed Toner. This is discontinued now by the Face Shop. We have the Miniso Oil. the green tea oil, Dermafeek body serum. I love the other version of this one. This one I'm yet to like try out. Actually, by the time this video goes up, I've probably tried it out and I either love it or not so much. Stay tuned for like other videos again. What else do we have? I think I should again like take out some things first and I'll be right back. Let's move on, you guys. We don't have much things left inside this. We have two Mama Earth face masks that you can see, the C3 one and the Neem one. This on top of that is the Aroma Magic under eye gel and the Vaseline ice body cream. This is actually empty. I finished up the actual product, but I've decanted another body lotion in this, which has like a difficult to use packaging, so I put it all inside this. I have my Nivea face wash right there that you can see. This is like a favorite holy grail. Love this stuff. I've mentioned it a billion times on my channel. I have another Toli Moly essence. I have a toner by the brand, I really don't know how to say this, is it Requeel, the vitamin C face toner. I have a vitamin C serum that you can see, the yellow, bright yellow bottle, the It's Skin one. This is what it looks like. I have two hand creams. I have the Dot & Key one and I have the MAC Caffeine one. Don't use hand creams that much, but winter's approaching. I'm gonna be using those two. I have this like mini sample size of the Dr. Belmer facial toner that I got. I got this like free with some set, don't remember really. I also have this one right here. I'm actually saving this for travel, honestly, because this is very convenient to travel with and to use it when you're traveling, but I'm not gonna travel anytime soon and I feel like this might go bad if I wait for like a travel opportunity. So I'm gonna try using this one. Again, it's discontinued, so like if you want to get it, you can't. I'm sorry. Then we have another face wash, actually two Himalaya face washes, the blueberry one and there is also the oil control lemon one. Really like both of these. Now it's just difficult for me to like put my hand inside and get something out thanks to the setup, but I'm gonna try like again pointing stuff to you. The Himalaya cocoa body lotion is this one right here. Again, I'm gonna use this in the winters because right now cocoa scent is like a little too heavy, at least for me personally. The Body Shop Tea Tree facial wash, the Kaya purifying toner, the Face Shop Smart Peeling White Jewel face scrub. Again, it's like one of those Miniso green tea peeling gel kind of products. Okay, then we have the Face Shop All Clear foaming cleanser. This is basically good if you want to like remove makeup and stuff. All my sunscreens are right there in the back. The D-Tan sunscreen gel is what I'm going to use again in the winter. Aroma Magic gel sunscreen, this is the backup one that I have. I showed you the smaller size earlier. Lotus Safe Sun UV screen matte gel. Okay, I was about to knock my phone off. The Lotus UV screen matte gel. Again, I've spoken about it 100 times. You've seen this a million times, people using it. I don't need to introduce these products. Then I have my last tube of the Avon Carbon Cleanser. Again, the one that I mentioned earlier is what I've decanted. This one. This is the same as this tube. And then I have the Kaya face wash, my backup Tricone sunscreen, and the L'Oreal Pure Clay Exfoliating Gel Wash. Those are all the products that I store in here. Now I'm going to take you to the other corner of my room and I'm going to show you the products that I have there. So this is the other part of my room that I feel like you never see. Back in the day when I had just started my channel, I used to actually keep my camera on top of this cupboard. Not my camera, my phone I mean. And film here. So you used to see my cupboard and everything behind. But yeah, inside this I have a lot of things. But I mainly store my skincare right here inside this. And you can also see some backup Batiste dry shampoos right here. So I'm gonna take you, okay, without knocking my phone, I'm gonna take you to this and basically show you everything that is inside this without dropping anything. Let's try. I'm doing my best, not knocking anything off. The only other beauty products that is which are still inside are those two Betty's dry shampoos. That's it. There's nothing else. I hope this view is good, and you can basically tell. So I have two bags basically of the Miniso cotton pads. Okay, I'm holding this the other way around. Now you can tell. The square makeup cotton pads. So I have two bags of these. I also have two packets of the Bella cotton ones. Yeah, these two right here. So I have all of my backup cotton here. I have some Earth Rhythm products that you can see, the clear skin serum, the 10% niacinamide, the Alpha Arbutin, their cleansing balm, the Body Shop body scrub. These are again backups of my Avon charcoal face masks, the Juicy Chemistry tea tree waters, right here again backups. This one basically has products that I have not started actively testing out, like makeup, not makeup, the Earth Rhythm products, and again backups of skincare, backup of my vitamin C serum by Dot & Key. This is a Khali Dabba of Lakme 95 lipstick. I don't really ask me why this is here. I think it's because I want to make sure that I know the expiry of products. A lot of times lipsticks don't have the expiry on the actual bullet, so like I keep their dabbas. I have a few soaps right here. Fiamma Devils, Almond Cream, and whatever this is, Frangipani or whatever. Another Himalaya soap. And I have another Fiamma Devil soap. This one I know it smells good. This one I am taking a risk basically and hoping for the best. I also have two more Earth Rhythm products, their Pore Away Toner and their exfoliating cleanser. Okay, this is Ulta. Yeah, the exfoliating cleanser. These were the Plum sunscreen backups that I mentioned. I have two more of those. Two are here. I have the Clinique face mask. And this Indaljo dabba basically has a lot of, okay, I was again about to knock my camera. This one again has a lot of like cardboard packaging that I've like folded up and like cut up of like products. If I want to ever refer to the ingredients, I need the dabba, because again a lot of times products don't have the ingredients on them. So I basically cut up and put everything inside this Indaljo ka dabba. So this is this. I have more dabbas of products here. And then this is like my perfume collection. A lot of my perfumes are here, and then I have some more. I'm doing a perfume collection either before this video or after this, I don't remember, but you will see all my perfumes in detail there. So I'm not gonna go through these right now. Okay, this is the top of my skincare cabinet. This is where I keep the things which I'm literally using every single day. Pretty much, sometimes there are face masks which I'm not using every day, but you get the idea, right? So I have one makeup product right here, but it is what it is. This is like everyday use ka saman. This is my Toli Moly AC Control Toner. My lens case is right here also. Okay. The third or the fourth time maybe where I've knocked my phone. I think by now you're used to it. The Dermafeek Night Replenish Body Serum. Love this stuff. A scissor and a brush that I need to wash. Then we have. Okay, let me actually move a little and go towards that side so it's gonna be easier for me to show you things. I have my moisturizer which I'm currently using. And when I say currently, I mean right now when I'm filming this, because it might be over by the time this video goes up. My Face Shop Rice Water Bright Cleansing Cream, Laneige Water Sleeping Mask, विटामिन सी स्लीपिंग मास्क बाय मामा अर्थ, द बॉडी क्यूपिड विटामिन सी फेस वॉश, अनदर मामा अर्थ सीरम, दिस वन इज़ द फेस प्लम्प स्किन प्लम्प फेस सीरम, दिस इज शैम्पू बेसिकली विच आई डिकैंटेड इन टू दिस बॉटल, अगेन इट वॉज सपोज टू बी फॉर ट्रैवल पर्पसेज, नाउ आई एम नॉट सो श्योर. वी हैव अ बेबी लिप्स, दिस इज वन ऑफ माई लाइक मेडिसिन आई टेक, the OGX hair serum that I love, this is my favorite exfoliator that I showed you earlier, the Blackhead Steam Balm by Poly Moly. This is what it actually looks like, and what I had inside my cupboard was like with the cardboard box. Let's take you a little bit closer. Okay, so we've moved a little bit closer for ease of showing you guys stuff. So the Bio Oil Dry Skin Gel, the Globus, this is again a mixture of a lot of different face washes. This is not what the product actually looks like. Keep that in mind. This is a Dot & Key serum that is kept ulta because I'm trying to like remove every last bit out of it. This is the knee and elbow serum. I have some nail polish remover. I have two like spot treatment products. I have this one by Avon Clear Skin and the Plum Green Tea Spot something. I don't know what this is called. Spotlight Gel, yeah. Then we have my lens solution right here. We have some black nail paint. We have the Dot & Key anti, it's the anti-acne serum basically. There's the zapping skin clarifying face serum. The Innisfree Volcanic clay mask. The Ulla Henriksen cold plunge face mask. My Kaya eye gel. This is a deodorant that I use. Collab dry shampoo. Okay. Last few products, guys, and then we'll be done. Indulgio hair vitalizer. Miniso eye makeup remover. I'm saying eye makeup remover because I use this only for the eyes majorly, and liquid lipstick sometimes because this one is bi-phased. Avon micellar water, Avon toner, and the Nivea oil and lotion, coconut body lotion. That's pretty much it of my stuff. All the other things that you can see behind all of these other things are my mom's, so I'm not going to go through those. I mean, these are things I have given to her, but then they're hers, they're not mine anymore. So yeah, that was it, you guys. Those were all the things. I really hope that you enjoyed. I'm literally like on my knees, like bending my knees, trying to film this outro. I really hope that you enjoyed watching my skincare collection. I know it was not something informative, but I like watching people's makeup and skincare collection, so I thought you might enjoy watching mine and kind of getting an idea as to products I own. So if there's anything that you want me to try out, review first, let me know. I will try to do them as soon as possible, but I want to review products after I've used them enough. I don't want to just use one thing like once or twice and then be like, oh, this is really nice. So yeah, please do keep that in mind. I'm gonna go now because this video is already like long enough. So yeah, bye.